Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make kimbap. Okay, for the ingredients, we need a roasted seaweeds or laver, imitation crab legs, seasoned burdock and pickled radish, carrots, eggs, milk, mayo, sesame seed oil, salt, pepper, and the tuna, and rice. Add some salt. Pepper. Set aside. Add some salt. And pepper. Set that aside. Okay.
So I combined the tuna and the mayonnaise and added some salt and pepper. I'm gonna cut this in strips also. The rough side up, get some rice and spread it on top, just a thin layer. Add an egg, imitation tablets, tuna, pickled radish, burdock root, carrots. And then cut.
Hello. Hi.
Ta-da.
Let's
rice. Almost done.
Ito na ba to?
Quiet ka lang naman. Wala na.
Ito na. Ito na. Ha?
How is it?
Mm.
It's good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Ha?
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make kimbap.
Okay, for the ingredients, we need a roasted seaweeds or laver, imitation crab legs, seasoned burdock and pickled radish, carrots, eggs, milk, mayo, sesame seed oil, salt, pepper, and the tuna, and rice. Add some salt. Pepper.
add some milk. Add some salt. And pepper. Set aside. Thank you. So I combined the tuna and the mayonnaise and added some salt and pepper. I'm gonna cut this in strips also. The rough side up, get some rice and spread it on top, just a thin layer. Add an egg, imitation crab legs, tuna, pickled radish, burdock root, carrots. And then cut.
Hello. Hi.
Ta-da.
Let's
rice. Almost done.
Ito na ba to?
Quiet ka lang naman. Nagawin mo. Wala na.
Ito na. Ito na. Ha?
How is it?
Mmm.
It's good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Ha?